I'm Andreas Bomann-Larsen. I'm the CEO and founder of Carn Capital, which is an investment firm based in Oslo, Norway. I think there is a clear economic value of having strong values in a company. What you see is that the most successful companies, they have a lot of focus on core values and core purpose. So if you want to be successful in business, you should really take values seriously. The whole world is moving in a more sustainable direction, and to be in the forefront and to make good long-term business decisions and investment decisions, you should really take sustainability also very important seriously. As a business, you live from the trust from your clients and your employees and all other stakeholders, and especially in the financial industry where I work, it's all about trust. People trust us with their money, which they've worked really hard for. So it's all about the trust. Maybe the best way to build real trust is to have a strong personal values, which is also reflected in the way the business values. I've heard about this place since I was a small kid, because my grandmother and grandfather were very involved in this organization, and my father has been a speaker here 30 years ago. So it's a kind of a historic moment for me to be here. You know, it's a great atmosphere here. All the people, all the openness and the interesting dialogues. And the place is fantastic with the view, and it's very, very inspiring to be here.